Hey YouTube, it's your girl Leah, back again with another video. This time coming on here with another crochet hair review video. And today's hair is the Bobbi Boss Nile Wave Hair in the color 1B. I got it from my local beauty supply store for $4.99 a pack. This is what the model on the back of the pack looks like, and this is what I look like in real life with this hair. If you guys are familiar with my crochet hair review series, I buy crochet hair. I come on here with my first day thoughts of the hair, my first week thoughts of the hair, and then I come on here with my final thoughts of this hair, however many weeks of wear that I get out of it. I'll let you guys know. I'll let you guys know how I maintained it. I'll let you guys know whether I recommend or don't recommend and how I rank it against the other crochet hairs that I have tried. Now, I've heard you guys' thoughts, and you guys want me to try Bohemian Braid and Jamaican Bounce and other faux lock brands, and I've been hearing you guys, and I definitely will get to those hairs. I just wanted to test this hair out because I'm going to the beach next week, and I didn't want to try the Jamaican Bounce or Bohemian Braid when I know I'm going to be swimming for like 3 days or in the water for 3 days. I wanted to give those hairs a good opportunity, so I just randomly chose this hair from the beauty supply store, and I'll let you guys know if this random hair that I bought was a good choice. You guys will see, however many weeks of wear I get out of this hair. Also, I love that you guys showed me support. You guys are very understanding that I get out one crochet hair review video a month simply because I'm testing these hairs out. I'm not wearing them for a week and then coming on here and telling you, up or down. I'm giving these hairs a lot of wear because I want to bring to you guys what I really recommend in terms of hair. Without my rambling, without further ado, let's just head into my first day thoughts of this Nile Wave Hair by Bobbi Boss. Okay, so now for my first day thoughts of this hair. Now, I'm gonna be honest with you. When I first picked up this hair in the store, I thought it was gonna be a similar wave to the Deep Twist by Free Tress. Now, if you guys are familiar with my series, that is one of my top favorite hairs. It's been part of my top favorite since it was the first hair I tried, and I fell in love with it instantly. So when I looked at it in the pack, and if you guys, I hope it's picking up on camera how it looks on camera and how the model kind of looks, I was getting a real Deep Twist kind of vibe from it. And then when I, was installing this hair, I opened it up, and this is how it looks when you open it up. It comes with two little portions. I'm not gonna say it's not a lot of hair, but I did end up using 5 packs. I bought 6 packs. This was the additional pack that I have, and it seems like I'm gonna one day have a collection of one extra pack of hairs like I do for all my videos. If you see all my videos, I hold up a pack of hair when I'm, talking about it. And that's not intentional. I accidentally bought too many packs of hair. I wish I didn't have any hair left over. That's extra money. This is $4.99, and I can't be like, I would like to return this one pack of hair. Or maybe you can. But it's good to show you guys for the video what it looks like outside of my head. So yeah, this is what it looks like. It comes with two. It's not quite that much hair. I wish I could take it. I'm not going to take it apart just on camera just so you guys can see. But it's really not. This is what kind of one of them looks like. This is the second one. So when I realized that it wasn't a lot, I decided that I was going to break apart each strand. So, of course, you can pull the strand apart and it comes in one little kind of coil. But I decided to kind of even more so pull it apart. I would only pull this hair apart one time. I would not pull it apart a couple of times. It'd just be too, Diana Ross big. This is what happens, or this is the look you kind of achieve if you pull it apart one time. In the back, I probably have a couple of coils that I got lazy with and only didn't pull it apart once. So this is kind of what the curl looks like if you do not pull it apart. This is like what it looks like directly from the pack, and then these kind of looser things are what it looks like when you pull it apart once. I do prefer it pulled apart once. If you look at it, it really has a look of the water wave. Really, I'll do a side by side. I won't look like I did when I had the water wave in because I did not pull the water wave apart at all, which maybe I should have. It would have probably gave it a more natural look, but with the water wave, I didn't pull it apart, and that's kind of what the non-pulled apart pieces kind of look like, if I can show you, as opposed to, how this looks up here. So yeah, and in the model photo, it kind of looks like she also pulled it apart once, because it's not as defined as what this is. So yeah, that's one thing I recommend with this hair. Also, another thing about it, I use 5 packs, but the hair is so long. This is one of the only hairs that, or the first hair probably in my series that I have, that doesn't tell you how long the hair is on the package. Every hair that I've tried so far, and I think I'm at least 8 or 9 hairs deep right now. I've known whether it's 20, 26 inches, 24, 14, 12, however many inches the hair is, it's been somewhere on the pack. This hair indicates nowhere on the pack how the length of the hair. I would go by what I have had in the past and know in the past. I would say this hair is anywhere between 24 and 26 inches. That is a lot. I had normally come on here right after I have installed the hair and show you guys, but it was almost after midnight when this hair was finally in my head and I was dumb tired. So I decided to go ahead and cut it last night because it was so incredibly long. It came down to about here. Like, this is it cut almost. You know, half of it is gone. And you guys know I love long hair. I normally keep my hair so long. I could not do it with this hair. So I highly, highly recommend you guys cutting this hair in half when you're installing it. Cutting it in half, you can use less packs of hair. And when I say it looks ridiculous at its full length, it looks crazy. It looks crazy on me. I'm sure I'm 5'2". So having 26 inches on me with this hair, it was like, it was too much. And another recommendation of mine, and if I can find it, is to mousse this hair immediately. Softness of it last night when I went to sleep, I said, girl, you gotta run the mousse through it. So I use my Lotta Body. You can use any mousse. I really love the smell of Lotta Body. It's kind of coconut and shea oils. I love this mousse. So I just, of course, I've used a lot of it. I didn't use a lot of it last night, but I used an ample amount to kind of tame down the softness because I can see this hair going south very, very, very early on. So I so far would say I have, I have a relationship with this hair. This hair isn't a kind of what I thought it would be in the pack. And I don't know off bat, you guys let me know down below what you guys feel about it initially, but I don't know how I feel about it initially. I normally come on here with strong first day reactions like I love it, I hate it. This hair, I don't know how I feel about it. It was kind of an impulse purchase. Like I said, I was looking for something that could last me through the week, but wasn't something that I really wanted to, like Jamaican bounce and Bohemian curl. I want to give those curls a really fine, like a fighting chance, and I don't want to have anything in fear with it. So I just picked a random hair. Haven't tried a Bobby Boss hair yet. So this is interesting. I'll definitely let you guys know how it holds up. So yeah, without further ado, let's just head into my first week thoughts of this hair now. So now for my 1 week hair update. I'm impressed. The hair is really holding up well and it's looking very well. Now, I wasn't very optimistic during my first day reaction of this hair. I don't know why. I guess it was so inexpensive, and I also got it. The beauty supply store that I got this from didn't have any, they had a wall of crochet hair. None of which were free tress. None of the free tress, any hair that I've probably reviewed before, they did not have it on in this store. No free tress, no outre hair, a lot of Bobby Boss hair, a lot of model hair, but in other brands that I had never heard of. They didn't have the Harlem 125 Ocean. I didn't see Ocean Wave there. I didn't see Ripple Deep. So I was like, where am I? And so I just picked up this hair randomly. Like I said, this was a spur of the moment purchase. And I have to say, I'm very much so impressed with how this hair is holding up. A lot of people have said in a previous video that I uploaded where I had this hair in, that it looks very similar to the Bohemian braid. I have not tried the Bohemian braid. It's 100% on my list to try, but I have to say, you know, don't sleep on these random beauty supply store hairs. This hair is really holding up really well. For maintenance this week, I did mousse it that first day. I haven't had to mousse it since, but if I see this hair getting out of control, I will mousse it. I have, and I haven't experienced many tangles with this hair, which is very impressive. I'm able to pull the hair and not have the entire chunk of hair come up, which you guys know I love. So yes, tomorrow I'm going to the beach. I'm going to swim in this hair. And if I can, I will insert clips of me being as active as possible in this hair, because you guys have expressed to me, you guys love to know if you can be active in these crochet hairs. So you guys are gonna see, hopefully I have footage of it, how this hair holds up in the pool, in ocean, water, all that stuff. So yeah, without further ado, let's head into my maybe final review, maybe swim clips right now. See you soon. Hey YouTube, now for my 2 week thoughts on the hair. And then I'm also gonna talk about my swimming experience with this hair. So you guys know in my last video, I talked about, I was going to the beach. The whole reason I got this hair, throughout this video I've talked about it, is because I'm going to the beach. Well, I've gone to the beach. I'm back from the beach. It was a fun week. Back from my vacation, and I have to say I love this hair the whole vacation. Like, I did not make a mistake with this hair. I freaking adore this hair. It held up so well. So I'm not gonna insert a picture of how I looked right before the trip. You guys saw the 1 week review was the day before I went on the trip, so you guys know what my hair looks like. And then I'm gonna insert a picture of me like at the beach, and I had completely submerged my hair into water. Like, I was like, I take a picture of me. I know I look stupid right now. It's like, I look completely ridiculous, but I was like, I have to lay back, float in water so they can see that my hair is completely submerged in this water. And then I took a picture, or took a video clip of me like playing with my hair. Don't mind how rough I look. I'm playing with my hair as after I've gotten out of the water, so you guys can see I'm kind of like trying to, like, because your hair soaks up a lot of water, I'm trying to wring it out kind of like a dish rag. And yeah, that's kind of how my swimming experience went. I went up to the room afterwards. I wet my hair with, because my hair smelled very much so strongly like chlorine. Like, I sat out by the pool after I like submerged myself in the pool. I sat out by the pool for like another hour, and by then my hair had kind of dried up, but the chlorine smell was still in my hair. So when I got up to my room, I was like, okay, let me get this out. So I completely wet my hair. I got in the shower, and I didn't do anything special. I didn't use any products, but if you want to use like some of the shampoo that comes in a hotel, or like any kind of cheap VO5 like suave shampoo that you want to use, because this isn't your, you know, this isn't your real hair. You don't have to use, you know, your Camille Rose, your expensive products. You can use any kind of cheap stuff on this kind of hair. This synthetic hair is still fiber. It's like made in a factory. It's no different than t-shirts. So yeah, I just ran water through it, and yeah, it didn't tangle. Nothing, as you can see, nothing really bad happened. It didn't change the complete structure of the hair. It still looks amazing. Still looks bomb. Hair has now reached a level of hair, and it's like, it was a cheap buy, but it's an amazing vacation hair. It prompted me to make a whole video, I'll link it up above, about swimming with crochet hair and hairs that I think are amazing for going on a vacation. I picked this hair up as a whim, and it has turned out to be an amazing vacation hair. Now, I normally would come back and do my final review, but I don't want this video to be like so long. I have been getting like so many videos where they've been like over 15 minutes, where I'm sure you guys are appreciative of the content. You guys are probably like, so I'm watching a movie every time I'm watching this girl's videos. So I'm gonna make this also my final review on the hair. I'm not taking it out today. I probably will take it out next week though, even though next week will be 3 weeks with this hair. Hey you guys, I know I lied in my last video. I said that was gonna be my final thoughts, but I had to come back on here, had to do it again, had to come on here and do my final thoughts on this hair right before I take it out. It has still been 3 weeks, I think, or has it been four? Yeah, I think it's been 3 weeks with this hair, but it has been an incredible 3 weeks. And you probably are probably like, Talia, but it's only been 3 weeks. You've left hairs in longer than that, and you love them. Like you guys, like I said in my other video, the only reason I'm taking this out is, one, I did swim in this hair, so I do kind of want to get to my scalp and really unravel my braids and get down to washing this hair. I was at the beach for a week. I don't know, it could be sand in there, could be waves was busting, like I was having fun. So yeah, I just really want to get this hair out, but like, it's still looking incredible at 3 weeks, you guys. So don't take my, like, I'm not one of these YouTubers who come on here, wear hair for a week, take it out. I like to keep my hairs in as long as possible. I'm not sponsored by anybody, I will repeat that 1,000 times. Been one of the most incredible hairs that I've tried to date, and I would not say that if I didn't really mean it. The one thing I've been getting some questions on, I posted a picture of me and my best friend on my Instagram page, so who will follow me, AliaLavon89, my best friend and roommate, and she had in the deep twist, and I have in this hair right now, and people kept saying that it looked like the deep twist, and I was like, I don't see it. But maybe it does. Like, if you guys go look at that picture, we kind of look like we have the same hair. And she has in the deep twist, I have in the not wave. But they do kind of look similar. I've been saying that, hey, people have been saying, do you have the bohemian curl? And I've been like, no, but I can't kind of see the bohemian. But maybe it looks kind of similar to the deep twist, too. Maybe, let me get up in the camera. Maybe it photographs like the deep twist, but in real life, it has more of a bohemian curl wave. You guys let me know what you think down below. But yeah. I love this hair. About to take it out right now. Ready to wash my hair. Ready to deep condition my hair. Slide to the side so I can make some room. So if you guys want to subscribe to my channel, click the face up above. If you guys want to see a playlist of every crochet hair that I've reviewed so far in this series, click the little playlist to the side. And I will see you in my next video. Thank you so much for watching. Bye.